Welcome everybody, with you Dr. Magdi Abdelrazik, consultant of infectious disease, hepatology and gastroenterology. Our topic today about Borna disease. Borna disease is also known as fat horse disease. It's an infectious neurological syndrome of warm-blooded animals caused by Borna virus disease. Borna disease viruses is two types, type 1 and type 2. These neurotropic viruses of species mammalian 1 also Borna virus and members of the Borna viridae family. Borna disease is a severe neurological illness that predominantly affects horses and sheep, but it has been observed in wide range of mammals. The disease is characterized by ataxia and abnormal depressive behavior, frequently culminating in death. There have been rare cases of human fatalities associated with encephalitis caused by Borna disease virus infection. Additionally, correlative evidence exists linking Borna virus disease, type 1, type 2 infection with neuropsychiatric disorders, such as bipolar disorder. As regards this disease, it appeared in Germany, in Bavarian region. As regards the transmission of the disease, the mode of transmission is unclear, but probably occurs through intranasal exposure to contaminated saliva or nasal secretions. Following infection, individuals may develop Borna disease or may remain subclinical, possibly acting as a carrier of the virus. The only known animal reservoir is a bicolored shrew, which is not susceptible to Borna disease. It is unclear whether human or livestock infections are due to zoonotic transmission from the bicolored shrew or no. As regards the disease in mammals, Borna disease virus have a wide host ranges, like cats, foxes, dogs, sheep, cattle, horses. Also, sometimes rats. We isolated type 1 in 1995. As regards the animals, it is present in Europe, in Asia, in Africa, in North America. Symptoms of Borna disease in horses and sheep start after 4 weeks incubation periods, followed by the development of immunomediated meningitis and encephalomyelitis. Clinical manifestations vary, but may include excited or depressed behavior, sometimes ataxia, teeth grinding, excessive salivation, ocular disorders, and abnormal posture and movement. In later stages, sometimes characterized by bouts of fever and the flailing of limbs while lying down. This occurs few days to weeks after symptoms onset. Mortality rates are from 80% to 100% in horses, and greater than 50% in sheep. Experimental infection of rats has been demonstrated to lead to learning impairments and altered social behavior. The virus appears to be distributed primarily in the limbic system of the brain, including the hippocampus. And sometimes these areas of brain are considered to be of importance in emotions. Also, the disease sometimes is spread in birds. This may lead to proventricular dilatation disease, especially in parrots. As regards the disease in human being, antibody to the virus were first discovered in 1985 that human can be non-fatally infected. Antibodies appear also being detected in the blood donors. As regards encephalitis, there are in 2018 appeared about 3 fatal cases of Borna disease in human were confirmed in Germany. 3 people were suspected to have been infected via organ transplants from the same donor, 2 of whom died. A 3rd fatal case was unconnected to the organ donation. All 3 deaths were due to severe encephalitis. In 2020, several additional cases of human infection were identified in the German federal state in Bavaria. In total, there have been 24 cases of confirmed Borna virus disease. Infection of human between 1996 and 2021. So the infection was almost always fatal. All cases occurred in known area of spread of Borna virus, including the federal states of Bavaria. As regards the psychiatric disease, there is some evidence that there have may be a relationship between Borna virus disease and psychiatric disorders. As regards the disease of Borna virus disease, additional evidence for the role of psychiatric disorders comes from reports that the drug amantadine, which is used to treat influenza infection, has had some success in treating depression and the clearing of Borna virus disease infection. As regards amantadine disease, the issue is further complicated by the fact that amantadine is also used in the treatment of Parkinson's disease and may have direct effect on the nervous system. So we consider Borna virus disease is a zoonotic infection, transmit virus from animals infected to human being. Thank you very much.